A lot of organizations these days seem to be very interested in value, especially value as it's related to technology, and especially emphasizing customer value, the value that's going to be delivered for the customers of the organization. A lot of this interest is spawned by a change in the way that technology is funded. Many times in the 20th century and in the old ways of working, technology was funded as initiatives by the business, but then they would be thrown over the wall, so to speak, to the technology shop, almost like a vendor relationship. And what you would then have is the business expecting the technology folks to deliver whatever it is that they specifically asked for. In the modern ways of working that we use now, we've found that that doesn't work very well because what the business asked for when they asked for it is usually out of date by the time the delivery happens. So what we need is we need technology to be more responsive to what the business needs and thus to what the changing value is that needs to be delivered for customers. So what we want now is the technology shop to be responsive to the value that the business has always measured itself by, but that technology may not have been as interested in before. So things like the business metrics that, as for example, a financial management organization or financial services firm would be measured by, that's total accounts, assets under management. We want to have a way for technology to show how they're going to contribute to those metrics. For a consumer goods company that measures inventory turns, we would want to understand how the technology that's being delivered would enhance or improve on that metric. We want technology to be measured by the same metrics that the business is measured by, because we understand that the business knows the value that it's delivering for its customers, or we make that assumption, because otherwise, why is the business in business, right? So we want to allow for technology to measure itself by the same metrics that the business is measured by, because that leads to value, especially for customers.